In this one, I'm gonna go over how to make concha French toast sandwich.
In a core container, crack in 2 eggs, followed by the half and half fresh squeezed orange juice, touch a nutmeg, and then we mixy mix.
This is gonna be our batter for the French toast. Now, I've got some stale conchas. These are from my childhood. If you don't know what they are, then you just don't know. These are delicious.
Next up, I'm gonna cut my stale concha. Stale. Put that onto a sheet tray and then pour over my custard and then make sure to squeeze the living f*** out of it so it gets all that custardy goodness inside of it.
I grilled off my concha and then on the side I did some chorizo, pork chorizo. And then went ahead and cracked an egg on some butter sunny side up. Now to build this sandwich, it's concha, chorizo, egg, American cheese because it's the best cheese, and then top it with the other concha. Call it a day. We have a concha French toast sandwich.